Hard drive, taken away. Carter with the steal. Winston moves it ahead. Bridges, a tap.
Arms try to keep it alive. A back tap. Ends up with Josh Langford. Bridges with authority.
You know where we go in Madison.
Yeah, Kevin Harlan right now.
Wisconsin goes.
A little man-to-man, the manufactured post-up.
Bridges can't get the first and gets the second.
Don't. Daly pulls up for three.
No, that's a bad shot. I know Daly's hit a shot. Now you're going to get dunked on this end if they don't find Bridges.
Found him. He'll shoot the three over top the defense.
A different, clear offensive thinking process. And try to attack a little differently.
Work it inside for Jackson. Kick it around the horn. Bridges a three.
They give up those threes. That's ultimately what makes this Wisconsin team so dangerous. When they knock down shots from three, that balance makes them good.
Bridges again. Shakes Davison and hits the jumper.
All season long. Good fake. And that has it.
It's snowing.
He's our producer.
I'm sorry. Yeah. That's a legendary Scott Johnson.
He's our director.
Yeah, he's our director. Look at this.
Miles
Look
Bridges.
At this.
Set up by his ability to drive earlier. Whew, what a stroke.
Bridges, yes. There you go.
Looking inside. Michigan State lost to Michigan 82-72 here last Saturday. Mo Wagner had a career-high 27. Bridges.
Possibly because right there, Nick Ward outran the defender. He got position. Let that pointer be.
Gavin Schilling got his first minutes of the game. And on the take goes Bridges.
He's got some size on McQuaid, too. Matthews. Interesting, this matchup right here. I'm glad they go right to it. I just think that's a mismatch.
Tillman on a kick. Ball movement leads to the open man. Langford in and out for three. Bridges is there. The back end. Ward.
Bridges.
Big advantage, rebounding for Michigan State. They can't give up second opportunities. Another back door. Second in.
Very frustrating, too, when you play that well defensively, and they're going to recycle.
Pretty. And then that. Got a big.
Michigan wasn't going to bring him back, so he went through senior night in front of home fans in Ann Arbor. You were there. Bouquet of flowers at midcourt, big ovation. Now you get to do it in Columbus.
Frank Howard with five.
And that's a third of their points.
Brissett leans, misses badly.
How quiet. This game big, especially the home team. Michigan State, it went to him.
Bridges has it. 5 seconds to go. Bridges for three. Yes!
Looking for an opening here, Winston. Step it in, Carter, kick. Bridges off balance. No. McQuaid gives it up. Bridges zigzags. Good help. Fades. Air ball. Caught.
As you said, the double before.
All tied at 51. Back and forth they go with each passing minute. That Wisconsin hangs in this game against the top seed. It puts a little heat on. That was a test.
Against all of your opponents, you're going to make yourselves a much better team. I think that's a staple of Tom Izzo's teams, is they're much better February, March than they are today.
Screen there and just forcing Tony Carr out away from the basket.
Bridges with 15 to shoot down the right side of the baseline.
Lead to nine. As Winston goes back out.
And this is where they're good at making you take it. Oh, that's a tough shot. It doesn't go.
More of a physical player, Teske. Pretty good defender.
Bridges wants it over Simpson. And it rattles out.
Rubs. He can elevate again. He wants a clear turnaround jump shot.
Bridges takes it into the paint.
Or hook.
Oh.
York, they shot just 48% in that game and 7 of 25 from three-point territory. Back in. Bridges steps through. Oh.
Marin and Ward coming back in. Next whistle for Michigan State. Bridges, the floater.
Since the start of November, and now, assuming they hold on here, they'll be tied for first in the Big Ten with Purdue with 4-0.
20 straight years, one of three teams to do that. Duke and Kansas up there as well.
Bridges forces one. Post against Hurt. Facing. Crossover move.
Lovely foul on him, which promptly put him on the bench for about 5 minutes.
And Ward is begging for the ball right now. He wants that matchup.
The timing's a little bit off. Bridges. Tough shot.
North Carolina at number 9 and now number 5, Notre Dame.
Princeton and also Xavier Simpson.
Bridges driving on the baseline. Jaren Jackson, two freshmen, the defense court.
This reset is where Michigan State's got to be careful.
The reset.
He has really been playing well. He's got four early.
Player of the year potential. He put up 30 against Chicago State. His range has extended during his time.
Number 1, Michigan State coming to town. Certainly playing like that so far today. Tate guarded by Bridges. Tate wins that back.
Matchup, particularly making Isaac Haas play defense, because Nick Ward can go get you 20-25.
Cook with the shot clock winding down.
Good looking. Finds Stevens. Shot clock winding down to 12. Stevens trying to work against Bridges with 9 to shoot. Stevens muscles it up.
This is already fun to watch. Good energy early here. First game of our quadruple header today on BTN quarterfinal rounds. Iverson.
The guy that has extreme loyalty.
He gave him a halo. That's what he did.
Deserves one.
Angelic. Yeah.
As long as they keep winning, Malogan made
Smith. It's another youngster.